Did you know the composer, Richard Wagner, always wore pink silk underwear?